You're one of the form riders heading into Santos Women's Cup this week. How are you feeling?
I'm really excited. It's always great racing in Adelaide during this time of year. We've got a really good team, so it's going to be fun.
And the women's race is going to be held just before the men's. Bigger crowd than what you guys are probably used to.
Yeah.
How much of a boost will that be for you?
It's awesome. You get such an adrenaline rush with the big crowd. And I think it's really a good way for race organisers to go and get more exposure for the women's racing. And I think they'll be happy with the way we race.
Tell me a little bit about the GreenEdge team for the Santos Women's Cup. You guys have been performing since January 1 and particularly well. Is there a bit of pressure to continue that?
I don't think it's pressure. We race well together. We get on well off the bike as well. So I don't think any of us feel any pressure. We're just really enjoying what we do.
And I've heard a rumour that you guys are undertaking some dancing lessons as part of bonding. Tell us a little bit about that.
It was suggested that we do Zumba to have some team bonding. I don't know whether it'll eventuate, but it'll be pretty funny if it does.
And is that Spratty's doing? Or?
Yeah. Spratty came in my night out, he's single and on the prowl.
Look out.
Yeah.
Thanks, Jessie.